For decades, leading up to the start of construction of the Site C project, BC Hydro has conducted extensive geotechnical studies. These investigations helped us to learn more about the shale bedrock near the dam site, and this was important in informing our design of the project. We decided to build an earthfill dam, which is well suited to the geology at Site C. Building an earthfill dam on similar foundations has been done in Canada and many other countries around the world. A supporting buttress, or foundation, is used to ensure dam stability in all situations, including the unlikely event of a major earthquake. At Site C, we're currently building the buttress that will provide a stable foundation for the powerhouse, the spillways, and the dam itself. The buttress is made using roller-compacted concrete, a special kind of concrete with unique properties that make it perfect for dam construction. This concrete is created on-site, then transported by trucks and conveyor belts to the buttress. Once complete, the buttress will be approximately 800 meters long, up to 70 meters high, and made up of approximately 2 million cubic meters of roller-compacted concrete. That's 6 times the volume of concrete used to build the Burj Khalifa Tower in Dubai. The buttress is part of our commitment to international and Canadian dam safety practices. This work, along with work in all the project areas, is constantly being monitored and overseen by engineers and international dam safety experts. The concrete buttress will provide a strong foundation, ensuring the Site C dam operates safely for more than 100 years.